Hey YouTube, another quick update on the Demus Tech bench. This section right here is the component tray that slides out of the bench. And as you can see, I've got some of the parts mounted. In my previous video, I showed you the holders, but I don't think I went over exactly what was inside the holders. Over here, we've got a Coolant RP452X2 reservoir, and I'm running this in serial, so I'm going to be using it as one large loop. Right below it is a Kazi Scythe 6-speed fan controller. I've just got your ordinary generic card reader down there on the bottom. I'm running two hard drives, one 2 terabyte and one 1 terabyte. And up top there is an OCZ Vertex 2 120 gig SSD, which I'm just going to be using for my operating system. I've got it mounted on the tray. I've got some of the hard to reach stuff plumbed already, so when I slide it in there I won't have to worry about reaching my hand in. A couple of things that I did on here, and it's just because of, I don't know, how anal I am, I guess, but in order to get two radiators to fit in here, one on this side and one on this side, these had to be in the middle absolutely perfect, so it left me about 3 inches on each side. In doing so, I had to overlap the base units down there, as you can see, so I was able to share a hole. Something else I did, and I showed in previous videos, I recessed the components in here because I just think it looks a lot better when it's flush versus sticking out. You can kind of get a better idea of what I had to do with the holes. Also, something else I did is instead of using the stock holes, I pushed it back. That way, if you notice, nothing is kind of sticking out over the edge. So it all sits in there pretty flush and nice. That's the great thing about these things. You know, a drill and a drill bit, and drill some holes, and you can pretty much put it wherever you want. But that's where I'm at right now, and I guess my next video, these two parts will be put together, and I've got the power supply that needs to go in there. Kind of give you an idea, there's the Fesser UV tubing I'm going to use, which is white. And again, I'm going to be mounting those three GTX 580 hydrocopper 2s on here as well. So we're almost done, and I'm getting pretty excited about it. But thanks for checking it out, YouTube, and we'll talk with you later. Bye.